I'll try flying it without elevator ailerons. Used to be one is not working. It sucks a big one.